Draws me here, and we are on Delta Labs, level 2 of Doom 3. Oh, so that means I'm at Delta Labs. We've already been here, I believe. But we will probably fight that bald man. Maybe, maybe. Who knows, they're all bald. What am I talking about? This is still loading? Holy fuck, I need a new computer. Oh, well. Well then. Whew. Saving. What do you got over here? That doesn't look good. Oh, I think my mic is too. What the fuck? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, pointless. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Through this door. Mamma mia. I think good. Yeah. Oh god. Where do you come from? Why are you kicking my ass? Where are you? Fucking Christ. You got over here. Yeah. Shit, I don't need. Yeah. You got over here. You got nothing. Yeah. Damn right. Go through this one first. The washrooms. Washrooms. Restrooms. Boys and girls. Boys and girls, there's gonna be something in here. We learned it from Duke Nukem, and then in every other shooter, there's always something in the bathroom. Not even in the shooters, in other games, too. Hey, load a sexy beast. See, told you. Sitting on the john, taking a shit. Scary. Someone in there. Gotta take a pee. Okay. Hey. It's up there. Oh, look at me. Look at me. Okay. Okay. Why are you keep coming at me? I don't like this guy. Fuck. I'll use this gun for now. Okay. He got fucking blown away with one shot. I'm so scared right now. Something's gonna pop out at me. Why buy a mattress anywhere else? Oh my god. I have to catch my breath and take my drink. I'm sorry, guys. It's gonna be a long one. Oh. Okay. So I gotta remember this one. It was, 112. What one was 112 again? It had a 5 and a 3 and an 8, I think, in it. So let's try 5, 3, 8. Oh, shit. Frank. Okay. Saving it. Oh, okay. You had nothing in there. How the fuck do you get in there? What the fuck? Fuck you. I don't care. I don't care.
Making progress, Marine. Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
Alright, Satan. Locked. Okay then. It's forward we go. Follow the blood trail. The red brick road. Okay. I need some courage. Test chambers. Observation room. Let's go to observation room. Wait, what? Guess I'm not going that way. Ooh, thank you.
hey there.
You're not one of them. I thought everyone else was gone. I was part of this. I helped them. The madness of opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil, the protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Petruger took the device. It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out.
Oh, good.
You have to help me first.
Where do
I'm
I have
going
to
try
you?
To get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There.
Okay.
We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Saving it.
I can do that for you, buddy. As long as you help me. Do 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 do. Going through chamber.
Decontamination process started.
Drinking time.
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Thank you. I'll take whatever you got there. Thank you. Yeah, that ain't good. Anymore. I guess I need to get the plasma thing for over here. And he's locking the doors.
Decontamination process started.
So this was a complete waste of time for me.
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Waste of my time. Through here. Let's go back.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. More here?
God, that just scared the shit out of me. What have you got? Oh my god. Oh, you asshole. What in the fuck? Hey, buddy. How you doing? Got no bottom jaw, I see.
Lovely.
keep doing that. There's her.
I was going the wrong way.
Okay. That was pointless. Let's go this way. There we go. Why would you do that? I don't want you to do that. System denied. Okay then. I went the wrong way. Hope it doesn't kill me. What the fuck? Oh, let's take the medkit then.
Warning. Halon systems active. Access denied.
Oh, I sees you. I sees you. Lovely. Shit, I don't need your armor, I need ammo. Thanks, game, for giving me nothing. Yet again. Oh my god.
Medical reports mentioned that 0432. Steve Jackson, UAC, Dark Light Combo. Bradley Jensen was suffering from paranoid delusions and full-blown dementia. Treatment was unsuccessful. Initial psychiatric interviews suggested only mild psychosis with speech, motor activity, and thought processes within normal range, paranoia being the only psychotic element directly evident. Reference interview G8A. Private Steve Jensen, October 18, 2145.
UAC psychologist Dr. Hooper interviewing Steve Jensen, male, age 27. Steve, can you talk to me about the last few weeks, please?
I don't want to talk.
Well, I'm here to help you, Steve.
I've tried talking. They think I'm crazy. Huh. You think I'm crazy.
They, your colleagues, aren't doctors. Let me help you.
Help? Nothing can help us.
Prior sessions over a period of 72 hours reveal rapid deterioration of both physical and mental capacity, with behavior inconsistent with any known patterns. The patient was responsive for brief periods and had to be restrained during interviews. Reference interview H-3-2, Private Steve Jensen, October 21st, 2145.
Tell me what you see, Steve.
I don't want to see it anymore. I don't want to feel it. They'll be here soon. And then you'll see it.
Can you talk about what you see?
That doesn't sound good.
Steve? Patient unresponsive. Terminating interview.
We have exhausted all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth. Options are quickly...
Okay, then. Nothing.
Medical report 16.
The fuck?
Private Jensen was suffering from delusions and full-blown dementia.
Thank you.
Was unsuccessful.
Got shows. Where's that coming from? Over there. Oh, we got more of you? More of you? Oh. Where the fuck is that coming from? To you? I should have just fucking killed myself. God damn, I'm an idiot. I should have saved before I did that. goo. Skull. Nothing. So, I'm gonna hit 3. Drink my beer, so I gotta wait. Then I'm going to tell it to take it back. And I'll be like right there and I can jump to that. You see what I'm doing there? That's scary. I'll save it. Okay then. Now that I figured that one out, I found a secret. And the door wouldn't open anyway. Holy fuck. Yo, is that a BFG? Is that a BFG? Because if it is, I think it's a 931. Oh my god, is that the BFG? First off. Oh my god, it's the BFG. I'm saving that. Whoo! Getting there. That means I'm getting close. I'll turn you off.
Elon systems deactivated.
So I bet you the next locker will be 972, that is 116. If I find it. Whoa. Yeah, so 972. See? I told you. Ooh. PFG shells. Fucked you up. Thank you. Peace and out. just not ready for any of that. I wasn't. I'm actually, like, freaking out right here. Where am I going? I'm just going in circles. No. Four. Yeah. Go through this way? Coming. I can hear him. Sometimes you guys have to get shot. Sucker. Wait, what? For me. Over here. You guys still got nothing for me? You guys just met. Oh, I've already been in here. What's in here? Where the fat guy was. Okay. Do this way then. Oh god. Come out of nowhere. This ain't good. I'm running out of ammo of all the things I like to use.
Give me ammo.
I can. Oh god, he's behind me. What have you got in here? Got any ammo? Bullets. Grenades.
Shit I don't need.
Game's starting to scare me. Is that the end of the level? Must be, but I'm not gonna go that way. Or it's an elevator. I'm gonna go this way. Lobby. Where in the lobby am I?
Who knows?
So many of these zombie guys. Okay, I think I got a grip of where I'm at. I go straight. I take all the shit. I don't need, and this, and then I save it. I don't think this is the way. I'm confused. No, what are you doing? Back to that. Let's go. This way, through here, let's go straight where the blood trail is. Let's go through this way, under here, test chamber.
Excellent. That will get the teleporter working again. Now you don't have much time. You're going to need to teleport across the containment chamber. It's the only way through this.
Okay. Tell me what I gotta do. Chamber one.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Systems activated.
Uh-oh.
Teleportation is commenced in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
That's fucked up. So I went through hell? Well, I guess it's the end of that video. So if you liked it, hit the like button. If you didn't like it, hit the dislike button. Subscribe if you want to see more. Favorite if it was your favorite thing you saw. And if you want to just show some love, hit the comic section. Until then, I will be on the next Delta Labs level 2. Until then, enjoy.